Hello friends, as I promised, today I am going to explain another single candlestick pattern, paper umbrella. If you are a trader, then this candle is very helpful to set up a directional trade. But if you are hearing this voice for the first time, don't forget to press the trade subscribe button and turn on the bell notification to get interesting finance and share market videos. Now let's get started. As I previously said, it helps you to set up your trade by giving a direction. It is the only candlestick that can change the indication depending upon its position in the chart. First, look at its design. A paper umbrella has a long lower shadow or wig and a small upper body. Like the spinning top candlestick, here also the color is not important. But the important thing is that it consists of two trend reversal patterns. Number one, the hammer. And number two, the hanging man. If the paper umbrella appears at the bottom of the downward rally, it is known as hammer and it is a bullish pattern. And if the paper umbrella appears at the top of an upward rally, it is known as hanging man. It is a bearish pattern. Now let's discover that how you confirm a candle as a paper umbrella. If the length of the lower shadow is at least twice the length of the real body, then we take it as a paper umbrella. Now let's take an example. The WHLC values of a day is open equal 100, high equal 103, low equal to 94 and close equal 102. Here the length of the body is open minus close equal 2 and the length of the lower shadow is open minus low equals 6. So here the length of the shadow is 3 times than the real body. So it is a paper umbrella. Now let's move to its bullish version, hammer. It is generally formed at the bottom end of the trend. Now a valuable tips for you guys. Whenever you find a hammer candle, look at its lower shadow. Longer the lower shadow, stronger the bullish trend. Look at this chart. Here, after a downward trend, a hammer forms. As you may notice, it has a very small upper wick. It is acceptable because we know the rule, be flexible. If you don't know about the rules of the candlesticks, then check out my video here. As I previously said, the color is not important. But if you find a green hammer at the bottom, then it is slightly give more confidence. Now let's move to the sentiment of the market participants. The market is in downtrend, so the bears are in absolute control of the market. During the downtrend, every day market open lower compared to its previous day. But in the day where the hammer form, the bears can take the price to a new low level. But from this point, bulls can start gaining the control of the market. That's why it is a sign for a beginning of a bullish trend. Now let's take how to set up a trade based on the hammer candle. A hammer formation is a sign of bullish trend. So setting up the trade is depend on your risk taking capacity. If you are a risk taker, then you may can buy the stock on that day. But don't forget to set up a stop loss at the low of the hammer. And if you are a risk avoider, then wait for the very next day. And if the price is more than the hammer high, then buy it. And if not, then avoid it. This is for this video, guys. If you are still confused about setting up your trade, then in our upcoming video, I explain the trade setup for hammer candle with a practical example. And also analyze the shooting star candle and its trade setup. So don't forget to hit that red subscribe button and press that bell icon to get notified. If this video had any value to your life, hit that big fat like button and share this video to your family, friends and colleagues. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys.